Now, why do you think you're here today? Two reasons. One is to play volleyball, right? And the most important reason is to support Easterseals. Easterseals helps people live, learn, work, and play in the community. And that's what it's all about.
By 2003, CAI leaders Ernie Deanastasis and Skip Pinello were already heavily involved with Easterseals Delaware and Maryland's Eastern Shore. They saw the opportunity to engage with the mission on a deeper level by becoming the title sponsor of Easterseals' biggest fundraiser, the Volleyball Challenge. Since then, the annual event has raised over $5.5 million for critical disability services in our community, with over 600,000 of that coming directly from CAI and its employees. CAI employees have embraced the Easterseals mission and enthusiastically participated in volleyball at all levels, with over 210 teams playing since 2010 and a number of employees serving on the Volleyball Planning Committee to make sure that the event runs smoothly. But supporting the Volleyball Challenge isn't the only way CAI has embraced the Easterseals mission. CAI believes in the mission of Easterseals for greater independence for those with disabilities, especially our supported employment program, which makes competitively paying jobs possible for adults with intellectual disabilities. In 2002, Easterseals supported employee Dan Knighty was hired at CAI. With the help of Easterseals, Dan earned not only a paycheck, but the respect of his coworkers at CAI. In fact, in 2008, Dan was named the Newcastle County Employee of the Year by the Governor's Committee on Employment with Disabilities. After 17 years of fulfilling employment, he's now enjoying retirement and looks fondly back on all of the support CAI showed him during his tenure with the company. Easterseals is proud to partner with a company that demonstrates a deep-seated commitment to people with disabilities and the families we serve.
The reason CAI is involved in this is because we're a company that likes to give back to the community. It's one of our core values, about giving back to the communities we serve. It's about giving back to the community.